Hello everybody, this is Makashi Games here, playing Portugal, Europa Universalis 4. This is the last recording that I'm doing in this session. Got through a good 15 episodes today, so I feel good, I feel like I've worked hard. What have we got then? We've got some pretty positive attitudes out there about us. Tunisia hate us, but other than that, it's not too bad. Not too bad at all. Muscovy, oh, Novgorod and Muscovy have got a good thing going on. You know, I think Denmark's someone that I can... Yeah. I'll do that. And also... Where's the Papal State these days? Gonna fix that overextension. Oh yes. Keep the money a rolling. Are we not colonizing? It's the important center of trade. Oh, cheers, England. Choose to fucking come down here, do you? Does that make sense? Mm. Focus on here. If England are going there, I'm really confused. I thought there was an important centre of trade along here. No. Okay, well, presumably not then. Not too sure why, because it clearly should be. 4, 4, 2. Hello Castille, hello Castille, hello bloody hello you my friend. can't help it, do you know what I mean? Just laying here, chilling out, playing my game. Start whistling along to the music. So what was that? What, did I just lose my personal unit or something? No? Okay. Still got all my royal alliances, royal marriages. What just happened? Nothing. So baffled. Ah. No, when you read that, that's insane. Jesus Christ. Did he just die? No. I wish I could say what just happened. Carpal tunnel, like, just on day one of... Excellent. Nothing to say. I don't know where we're heading. I feel like we're lost. We're massive. We're so much bigger than we needed to be. I mean, I feel like I can start picking on Castile a bit. Dragging France into it. Turn my back on him a bit. But... in the same breath... can't have Calais. Thought I knew what would happen then. She seems to just not have something but vital turned on. I wanna fuck with Austria. Three forts. Jesus Christ. I don't reckon there should be a river crossing from this, do you? I don't get why we're allowed an extra military leader, but I'm presuming anything I get will be better than that piece of shit. That's what I need to watch, isn't it? Keep letting that happen. There's no revolt risk down here. So much quicker by sea. Good. This is good, yeah? Yeah, this is good. So. No way. Converting this. Constant starports. One a year. sweet. I'm working on it. I'm nearly there. Pressing onwards, always onwards. Any chance you've done anything? No. Scorched your own fucking shit. Won't nearly be time. Continue them down. Morocco are going to be a long time vassal. I'm going to convert all this stuff by feeding them these lads. What a dude, just see a little robe dude there. Constant hugs. They accept everything other than this fucking Tyrag shit. Weird. Have to call this a minute. Call this a minute? Call this a day. I'm barely even speaking, do you know what I mean? Just feel a bit done in. It's a long recording session. Let's get to the end of this year, 15-17. Hopefully it then all go tits up, eh? Just get a building building. Okay, I'll call it a day there. We've dropped in score primarily because of our tech, I believe. Yeah, we're well behind. 878. Yeah, we definitely need to focus on getting these up to level 8 or 9 in the next episode. So I hope to see you all there soon, guys. Take it easy. Peace out. Peace and love. Peace and love, man.